From a van to a storefront for a business owner in Washburn, plus a shakeup for students in Chisholm. That and more as we take you around the Northland, city by city. Starting things off in Washburn, where a school counselor has turned an artistic hobby into a successful side venture. Jen Lutz has opened the Blue Van Studio, a shop that allows customers to customize their own ceramics. She started the studio out of her van and now has a fully operational storefront. People are able to choose from a variety of pre-made ceramics and then decorate them. Now heading up near Cable, where the Birkenbeiner Ski Foundation has been awarded a state grant of $250,000 to help in the demolition of the Telemark Lodge. The Birkenbeiner acquired the lodge on September 14th. The ABSF will be sending out a survey next month to get input on what should happen with the iconic property. And finally, we'll finish off in Chisholm, where the school board has made the decision to transition to full-time virtual learning. K through 12 students had been using a hybrid learning model. Distance learning will begin November 30th and last until January 4th. The decision comes as cases in the area continue to rise. If there's something going on in your neighborhood that you think we should know about, send us an email and it might be featured as we go around the Northland, city by city.